Nunnes is 29. Yeon Chaycheck is 30. Newton.
You ready to fight? You ready?
All right, here we go with this championship fight. Will we crown a new UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion tonight? Let's find out. Ooh! And now starting to snap off that jab.
Could be it. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
She missed with that jab. How about that shin? Well, she got her. Oh,
this could be it right here.
Big left.
Oh! And she's down. Big power
she is good with that hook tonight.
Big straight punch.
Nunnes gets tattooed by that stiff jab. Nice kick to the body.
Look at this. Good defense there.
Oh, strong hook to the head there by Yeon Chaycheck.
Good shots by the champion.
Just missed with the left there. Oh, nice jab by Yeon Chaycheck. She is off to an excellent start here tonight. Oh!
This could be it. Whoa! She's knocked down.
Oh! Another knockdown!
Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
This could be it right here.
Big shot!
Oh, huge right hand! Oh. Oh! Oh! She's in just like that. The fight is over.
Tremendous hook on the button for the win.
Yeah, that's a big win, Joe, and if you're trying to send a message to the rest of this division, that is how you send it. So a near-perfect shot for her to end the fight. She had this crowd behind her all night long, and I'm not sure how many other fighters in this division could have absorbed that strike and stayed in the fight. A near-perfect land to get the knockout win here tonight.
Watch this again here. Bang.
So there she is, folks, a woman who now needs no introduction, the UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion of the World, getting it done by knockout and with major style points here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3:35 in the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout and new undisputed UFC Bantamweight Champion of the world, Joanna Chaycheck.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we witness history here tonight. Congratulations.